Hey guys, in this video it's all about SSH. So first, what is SSH? It's an abbreviation that stands for Secure Shell, and it basically allows you to access the shell or the command line of a remote host that is that has an SSH server set up. And so in one of the previous videos I connected via SSH to my own server, and so I'm going to do that again, and I'm going to explain exactly what I'm doing as I'm doing it. So the way to get connected to a remote host through command line is using the SSH command, and then the only argument it's going to take is the connection string. So in this case, it's my username on my remote host at, and then the remote host. So I can use this or any other domain name that points to that server, or I could use the server's IP address. And when I hit enter, it's going to ask for my password on that machine. So I'm going to put it in. And you're going to see that the prompt is going to change. I've actually got this machine named the exact same thing as I have my server name. So it's Nick at Voltron here. And I'm on my local machine. So if I were to go to var www.html and then run the ls command, I'm going to see that I've got a lot of directories here actually. And a lot of these are actually unused and old projects that I worked on. But anyway, basically once you get connected, all the commands are the exact same because it's essentially just a remote Linux shell. So I could return to my home directory and then list those files, and you'll see that again, I've got just a bunch of random files. So that is how to connect to SSH. When you're done, just type exit, and the connection will be closed. So that was a really short video. Just to recap, how to get connected is type SSH, your remote username at the name of the remote host, and hit enter, and it's going to ask for your password. So thank you guys for watching this video. In the next video, we're going to be going over some SFTP, which is a bit bigger.